Hello dears, in this tutorial I want to show you how we can integrate square root of 1 plus sine 2x dx. First we have to simplify this term. 1 plus sine 2x equal to 1. We know that 1 equal to sine squared of x plus cosine squared of x. And plus sine 2x equal to 2 sine x cosine x. Now we can simplify this to sine plus sine x plus cosine x square. Okay, now we use this one instead of 1 plus sine 2x. Now we can write this one square root. Instead of 1 plus sine 2x, we write this one sine x plus cosine x square dx. This square with this one cancel out each other. Then it become integration of sine x plus cosine x dx. Then it equal integration sine x dx plus integration cosine x dx. And it equal integration of sine x equal to minus cosine x. Integration cosine x equal to sine x plus c. Now we can write integration of 1 plus sine 2x dx equal to sine x minus cosine x plus c. That is the answer. Have a nice time. Goodbye.